Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Talking Ranby Factor coming up for the day on Friday. If you have to get something done outside, kind of cloudy, some rain, could even be a little bit of thunder around, a mild day, temperatures 60s and 70s. You see the clouds that spread in on Thursday evening, a couple of showers are already popping up, but more widespread rain south of us across Kansas and Oklahoma that is edging northward, so that'll be on the way. Then there's that front out in Montana, Wyoming, and Idaho that'll bring us at least a chance of rain into Saturday. So Friday and Saturday with the rain chance. Friday, I go Ranby factor of 4. If you're trying to work outside, unpleasant because of the rain, especially around during the morning, and that's always tough. So probably not a good painting day, maybe not even good for yard work if it gets too wet out there. We'll talk about the rest of the holiday weekend. Make sure you catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning and then Sean Everson back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.